2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
It's game four of this Eastern Conference quarterfinal series. Down 3-0. It's a survival contest, no doubt. Will this series end here tonight? Thanks for tuning in to the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. With Brent Berry and Greg Anthony, this is Kevin Harlan, and David Aldridge will be joining us on the sideline as well. D.A., take it away.
Hey, Kevin. The Atlanta Hawks are a team trying to rise. With Trae Young shooting from the logo and setting the table, and John Collins banging on people's heads. Collins said, "We're definitely going to have the best pick-and-roll chemistry in the league for years to come." We'll see about that, guys, but they are very promising.
They're fun to watch, D.A., thanks. So here's Miami's starting group. Bielitsa is out there with Bam Adebayo. Then there's Jimmy Butler. Then there's Victor Oladipo. And it's Hero in at the shooting guard. And for the Hawks, Hunter at the three with Collins at the four. Bogdan Bogdanovic is out there with Trae Young. And it's Capella in at the center filling out the middle. It'll be the Heat off the tip. Here's Oladipo. And Capella sends it back.
Quick off the floor, has that long reach. Capella there with the intimidation.
And that was another look at the aggressive D that led to the Mobile One block.
And bringing that postseason intensity, so key. These plays can change the trajectory of a game.
And it's the Heat with the ball. Shot clock at six. Here's Hero. And he lays it straight in.
Hero sticking with it through contact. That's not easy.
Bogdanovic passes to Collins. Kicks it to Young. Count it.
Uncovered at the rim, finding cracks in the defense here early on.
Just really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
Here's Hero. Adebayo finds Oladipo. That's in, coming off an assist from Adebayo.
And there is some intelligence behind the passing of Adebayo. Not flashy, but making smart ones.
Young. Here's Collins. The dunk and the foul. A powerhouse move, and he's got a chance for one more at the line. It's going to be on Victor Oladipo. First trip to the free throw line for him tonight. And that one falls for Collins.
The leap that we saw John Collins make last year was pretty awesome. Scary thing is he's just going to keep getting better and wants to improve that consistency in terms of his shooting range around the top of the key.
Now, here's Oladipo. Butler with the ball, and he gets it to go.
Well, Jimmy Butler's playing the smart game right here. Patient and disciplined. That's a nice mid-range jumper.
Young's shot is good. Young's got his second basket of the night.
And their post play has been really solid right off the bat.
Here's Hero. And down it goes, jamming that one home.
In a flash, Tyler Hero makes his way to the inside. Nice use of his athleticism.
Down low, and finished off by Collins. We've seen change hands quite a bit missing.
And guys, I think each team knows they can win this game, just a matter who can catch that momentum.
Now, here's Oladipo. Count it.
That is a solid opening quarter right here. Very active and creating a lot of good opportunities for himself.
Young looking around. And Adebayo sends it back.
Good defensive play. Adebayo on the inside, helping out his teammates.
Butler with the ball, and Young picks him up defensively. Oladipo misses.
Ooh, he missed an easy chance to put some points on the board. He won't get a much better look at that kind of shot again here probably tonight.
Great idea to get your secondary scorers involved early. This helps keep everybody engaged.
Yeah, and he's so-so from there, but when he's hitting from deep, it's a big confidence builder. That's everything you want there. Bam Adebayo up there, vertical, good hands, and the big throwdown.
Shot by Collins, no good. One-on-one here. Here's Hero. Count the bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well.
And running with a full head of steam, but completely under control.
Yeah, you think he's comfortable at that speed? He's done it so many times before. Just an absolute blur in transition, and that helps get the rhythm going.
That's good from Hero.
Tyler Hero's assimilation into the NBA was pretty smooth. He went from Kentucky in the system in which he got to run around off screens and shoot the ball to one that allowed him to do that in his rookie season. That's given him a lot of confidence.
Miami leading by three. The pass to Adebayo. Butler deciding where to go with it. Pass to Oladipo. Clock at four. Pass to Bielitsa. Butler from outside. And they force the shot clock violation. Great team. The Hawks have gone 5 of 8 from the field, shooting over 62%. Passes it to Young. Atlanta again missing. Miami's gone 0 of 2 from deep here. And the pass to Bielitsa. Outside Butler. Back to Oladipo. Bielitsa finds Oladipo. Good defensive work there by Young. The Hawks trail by three. That ball. Nice feed that time from Bogdanovich. Young's got six.
Young working hard on the defensive end that time.
Outside Butler. Here's Hero. Hands it from downtown.
Just how awesome is it to watch the best of the best start to dominate in a game.
Pass to Collins. Lobbed up there for Collins. Throws down the alley-oop slam.
Man, so impressive. Collins way up for that one.
Yes.
Oladipo against Young. It's hauled in by Clint Capella.
No other way to put it. Just a poor shooting performance for him. But luckily, his teammates have picked up the slack.
A step back shot here. Controls the rebound and puts it back up and in. And that makes it a tie ball game.
Just has a nose for the ball. Capella skilled at gaining ideal position for those offensive rebounds.
Here's Hero. He's got 10. And stolen by Hunter. Oh, and here comes Young all alone. That puts them in the lead. 8 points for him.
Well, they're trying to take command of this game, but it's been competitive so far.
Yeah, everybody trying to get away from one another, and the threads are keeping them close. This has been highly competitive.
And Miami calls their first timeout of the game.
And doesn't like how things are going right now.
The timeout before the timeout here, maybe just to cut off the momentum and have a chit-chat with the team to settle down.
Mm-hmm. it's a completely new group for Atlanta. And a new group getting ready for Miami. Achiuwa, he's checked in for Bielitsa. Robinson comes in for Butler. Kendrick Nunn, he's checked in for Hero. And it's Dragic in for Victor Oladipo. Now, here's Adebayo. Outside Dragic, down to five on the shot clock. That's in, coming off an assist from Adebayo. Adebayo's got three assists in the game. And the officials will call the illegal screen right there.
That's going to draw a whistle every time down the floor, not even close to being a legal screen.
Yeah, everybody saw that one. That was pretty blatant there.
Outside Robinson. Back to Dragic. To the left wing. From 10 feet out. And good. Got the friendly bounce off the right side of the rim. And it's a three-point Heat lead. Williams passes to Gallinari. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
You could make the case that Gallo should have got a whistle there, but you still have to give him props for finishing on that difficult drive. Yeah, I said props.
Done against Dragic. And yes, it's good.
Punch, counterpunch. Impressive offensive production early on.
Who's going to miss first? Every time one team scores, the other team right back at you.
Williams for three, and it's Miami with the rebound. They want that intensity to carry over from that victory on Friday.
Well, you look at the points they produced in that game, great adjustments on the offensive end.
Yeah, never stopped working. One of those games where just everybody was making shots, continual flow, and a very professional win.
And so it's Gallinari with it. They'll bring it up for Atlanta. They trail by three. Took the opportunity when he saw it.
Herter never shy to let that one go. Just enough room on the catch and shoot.
Rockets the pass to Achiuwa. Hooks it up for Adebayo. Hammers the alley-oop through.
And the pass there floated it up to the precise spot it needed to be.
And no messing around on the finish. He powers it through. Now here's Williams. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. A nice shot by Gallinari.
He's so dangerous as a scorer. Lou Williams can recognize when there's openings. This time it was a teammate.
And the Heat call time here.
And as things present themselves throughout a game, teams have to adapt on the fly.
And timeouts are a wonderful opportunity to just settle in and recollect the thoughts of your entire team. Not just the guys playing, but the entire team.
Atlanta on D. Robinson kicks to Dragic. Shot clock at five. A shot off that time. And it's the Hawks taking it the other way.
Just doing the job on the backboard.
Dunn dishes to Williams. Over Nunn. Williams can't get it to go. Miami's gone 2-4 from beyond the arc to start the game. Nunn passes to Adebayo. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
And the defense just all over Bam, but he hangs tough.
This is his first chance at the line tonight.
Shoot two.
Throw good, Adebayo.
Hard to tell coming out of college what it was that Bam Adebayo was going to hang his hat on offensively, but for sure you knew relentless effort was going to be part of his game.
He's perfect from the line this time.
Well, he's come through for them at the line today, and you love having a big fella who's so capable on his free throw.
Dunn dishes to Gallinari. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two. It's going to be on Precious Achiuwa.
Gallo's so smart on the inside with his array of fakes and moves. He's always a threat to draw fouls on shot attempts like that.
It's his first trip to the line. That free throw good from Gallinari.
You know, the Gallinari nickname, Gallo, did you know that's Italian for rooster? Look it up. It's fact.
Gallinari hits them both.
Just solid. Really one of the very best there is at the free throw line.
Outside Dragic. We've got 1:28 left to play in the first quarter.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky break there for the deep.
Herter, no good. Miami's gone 2 of 4 from beyond the arc to start the game. Here's Nunn. Nice D from Williams.
And so good at getting to the rim. Maybe tries to get a little bit too cute with that one. I thought he'd lay it straight up and in.
Nunn passes to Adebayo. Addition out to Dragic. That's in, coming off an assist from Adebayo. Dragic has got his third basket of the night. They can trade 2-for-1 here.
Would be the right move, I believe, right now.
Gallinari against Dragic. A nice shot by Gallinari.
And Gallo knows how to finish through contact. Excellent touch from there from the big fella.
Outside Dragic. Sweet little floater. Dragic has got the game tied up here for Miami.
When a player gets a feel for that floater, it can really make things tough on defenders. You're just not sure how to guard him and where your point of commitment is.
Trae Young, he's feeling it tonight and has been the driving force for Atlanta. He notched 8 points in the quarter and has that terrific basketball instinct on display. Right back after this break. And we spoke with Jimmy Butler not too long ago about his teammates.
These guys work so hard, and they're young, and they're professional with it, that you're planting that seed early, so they can only get better, and they're learning, and they're gaining confidence because they're playing so well. So with me being here with these guys, we're special.
Well, Greg, it sounds like Butler has found happiness.
You know, people don't talk enough about fit. It's important to be in an organization and a system that maximizes your abilities. Butler is playing some of the best ball in his life and making everyone around him better.
And we welcome you back to Game 4 on 2K Sports. And looking at what we've seen from the Hawks, what do you guys think?
Well, they use the fast break to generate some easy buckets before the defense could get set.
Yeah, they did a great job. Just the initial thrust of that attack as soon as they got the ball, constantly in transition.
On the court for the Heat, they've got Dragic. Achiuwa is out there with Nemanja Bjelica. And it's Robinson, and it's Nunn in at the shooting guard position.
Well, you deserve that kind of treatment if you're going to get up with Lou Williams like that. Terrific at getting to the rack.
And so here is Miami following the bucket by the Hawks. Nunn wide open. Off target with his three.
And when you can't get anything to fall, it definitely gets in your head.
Especially if you're a player that doesn't get a lot of shot attempts. But otherwise, the mindset is, I just got to get the next one to go. And you don't want to put that much pressure on yourself.
Here's Dragic. Gallinari making his last shot. The dunk by Achiuwa.
Now, some guys have a hard time finding their teammates in those possessions. Dragic is always looking to dish to get it to the open man.
Atlanta calls timeout. And as the coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to staying fresh all the way to the final whistle.
And Kevin, it really is. And every one of these players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
A different look for Miami. Jimmy Butler, he's checked in for Duncan Robinson. Hero comes in for Kendrick Nunn. And it's Victor Oladipo in for Goran Dragic. Now, here is Young. 8 points for him. Here's Capella. And it's blocked. And he's able to get it back. At the tip. And here's Oladipo. He'll bring it up for the Heat. Shot's good from Butler.
Pretty good release point from Jimmy Butler. Just such a strong shooter. Looks like he's got limitless range.
Oladipo against Young. Count the basket.
How good is that? I mean, he can make a defender look foolish at times.
Pass to Achiuwa. Now Oladipo. Good ball movement here by Miami. Here's Hero. He's covered by Bogdanović. And there's the call on John Collins. That's his first foul.
And that's, it's close, but, you know, didn't get on balance quick enough.
And stolen by Bogdanović.
Well, the instincts on defense on full display there. It was a gamble for sure, but it paid off big time in the form of a steal.
His shooting has been outstanding. Definitely one of the reasons they're up in this game.
Now, here's Oladipo. Butler on the wing. Defended by Young. Pocket six. And it's Butler missing. Hawks have gotten a little under 50% of their second quarter shots to find the mark. 4 of 9 all told. Here's Hunter. Rebound by Bialica. The Heat have gone 50% from the floor in the second quarter. 3 of 6. A dunk by Achiuwa.
Well, nice job by Bialica. Be patient. Look for teammates. He found one.
Young inside. Guarded by Oladipo. Young's shot is off. Butler gets it to go. And now it's a 3-point Heat lead.
And they've repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
Young, and he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Well, the speed that Trae Young has is a problem for a lot of guys who are trying to defend him. They're compromised if he comes at them.
The Hawks shooting their fourth and fifth shots at the foul line in the game. And that one falls for Young.
As much as we talk about Trae Young and then mention Steph Curry in the same breath, I think Trae wants to carve out his own path. We know he's a dynamic shooter, can set the table offensively. Now it's about learning the nuances of being a leader of a franchise.
Miami's gone 1 of 2 on three-pointers here in the second quarter so far. Oladipo, the pass to Achiuwa. Here's Hero. To the paint, and he goes up strong with one hand and flushes it down.
Go into the rack with energy, and the D afraid to cut him off.
Yeah, gotta chalk that one up to some shaky defending.
There's some ways to get your coach's attention, and that draws the coaching staff's ire.
Oh, big time put back there. What a great motor on this guy.
There is no one who goes after those rebounds harder. Now a timeout called by Miami.
Whether things are good, bad, or indifferent, coaches will have adjustments to make throughout the course of the game.
Yeah, not just there to pump up or to discipline players. You got to make sure that the coach makes the proper adjustments and has his team in the right mindset to carry it out.
goes Oladipo. Pass to Hero. Bogdanovich grabs the miss.
More good work on the glass there. When it's all said and done, I think rebounding might tell the story in this game.
Not just the accuracy in the quarter, it's his movement and the energy that's getting him on this nice roll.
Here's Hero. 12 points for him. He gets stolen by Capella. Oh, and a fast break for Atlanta. And here's Young from the arc. That ball. Nice feed that time from Bogdanovich. Bogdanovich has got his fourth assist with that last one here tonight. Oladipo, the pass to Achiuwa. Here's Hero. He is covered by Bogdanovich. Shots good by Hero.
Well, the catch and shoot is where Tyler Hero excels.
Young dishes to Bogdanovich. And the dunk by Capella.
And this is the chemistry Capella has with his guys. Exceptional at feeling when to go for alley-oops.
And there's the pass to Hero. Back to Butler. And Trey Young gets the whistle that time. That's his first foul. Adebayo is checked in for Achiuwa. Oladipo outside. Pass to Butler. Now, here's Bjelica. Over Young, two on the clock, and there's another one for the Heat.
Bjelica extending the court just a little bit here.
Pass to Capella. Now, here's Hunter, defended by Butler. Hunter kicks to Collins. And here is Hunter, offline with his three. It up for Adebayo, takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
And how about the incredible timing on that alley-oop?
He absolutely hammered it down. Here's Bogdanovich. Miami grabs the miss. Now, Bjelica passes to Oladipo, takes the three. Hunter grabs the miss. The pass to Collins. The Hawks working the ball around. And there's Hunter on the assist from Bogdanovich. Bogdanovich has got six assists in the game. Back to Oladipo. To the middle. Got a piece of it. It will go down, and the Hawks' lead is cut down to one in the bucket from Adebayo.
You see the offense coming around for Adebayo. Entered the league with raw skills, but he's had the benefit of great coaching.
Atlanta calls timeout. Different look for Miami. Duncan Robinson, he's checked in for Butler. Kendrick Nunn comes in for Hero. And it's Dragic in for Oladipo. Now, here is Gallinari. 10 points for him. Not against Dragic. Dunn shots, good. Dunn's got his first 2 points.
There's just no way you are stopping Dunn when he's that close to the bucket. A skilled finisher and amazing athlete.
Now here's Dragic. 9 points in the game so far. Dunn with it. Okongwu covering. And Adebayo throws it down.
Nice roll by Adebayo, just having himself ready to receive that pass.
Here's Gallinari. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. It's going to be on Bam Adebayo.
Nice work to get it inside and draw the contact.
This is his second trip to the line in this one. That free throw good from Gallinari.
And they have yet to miss a shot from the line here this quarter.
Gallinari hits them both. The Heat trail by three. Rockets the pass to Adebayo. Dragic with it. Back to Nunn. Adebayo finds Nunn. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
Oh, great production on the interior right now. Eight straight from inside.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight. And that free throw good from Nunn. Now here's Dunn. Gallinari outside. He's off on that one. Great D that time from Adebayo. It's good for the seventh time this game. He has shot seven. He has made seven.
Guys, he can't miss. I swear, he was trying to miss that. He did not miss. That means he can't miss.
Now, here's Dunn, offline with the baseline jumper. Dragic against Dunn. Back to Dragic. Rebounded by the Hawks. Gallinari's got his fourth rebound in this one. Pass to Dunn. 1:42 left in the first half of the game. Six to shoot. And Robinson comes to help. And once again off the mark by Atlanta. The Heat with the lead. Dragic looking for an opening. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Dragic has got 11 points.
They're scoring boatloads of buckets. It's raining buckets from inside.
They need this. Williams' shot is off. The Heat leading by four. Pass to Bialica. And Robinson wide open. He shoots. The offensive rebound. Yep, that one goes in there. Bialica's got four this quarter.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Williams for three. Rebound by the Heat. Adebayo's got rebound number seven for him tonight. Such a wide open look. Nunn's got the lead up to nine now for Miami.
It took a little bit of time, but now he's taking the pen off the cap and putting his mark on this game.
Now, here's Dunn. This is a dual Kongwu. There's Gallinari with the three. That drops, and it comes off an assist from Williams. He's got 15.
Mano e mano. This is where it can get a little personal.
Yeah, again, you can't take this too far to make it too selfish, but that exchange, that's fun to watch.
Out to the wing. Here's Dunn. And not sure what he was thinking there. And so it's the Miami Heat with their lead standing at 6 points here at the end of the quarter. They're playing a bruising game inside, and it's working for them. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Kevin, thanks. Here with Jimmy Butler. Jimmy, you have come a long way in this league. When you look at your career now versus when you came in, how different is it?
Much different. I think on the floor, I'm supposed to do a lot more on both ends of the floor. And off the floor, I think it's still the same. People recognize my hair.
Well, it is a unique style. Jimmy, thanks a lot. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David, for that interview. And we'll see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey, folks, we hope you've enjoyed the first half. I'm Ernie Johnson. Next to me, Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. It's the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. Looking at Miami, they're on the cusp of sweeping this series, and it's an opportunity they're not ready to let slip away. They were in control in the first half and don't look like they'll be backing down in the second. Kenny, let's start with you. What'd you think about the Heat?
Well, you can see the comfortable atmosphere that these players are playing with on the offensive end. Guys understand their roles, aren't they? And they make it look easy on the offensive floor tonight, shooting a very high percentage and not making any bad decisions.
And Shaq, what'd you see from Atlanta?
They were strong in transition. It seemed like the guys fed off the higher tempo. Certainly, they definitely got the looks they wanted, playing an outstanding game. They can keep it up in the second half. They may wear the other side out.
And that's all we have for now. Tell the folks goodbye, Shaq. Tell the folks goodbye,
goodbye.
Kenny. Goodbye. Go to Kevin Harlan.
Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round one. It's been one outstanding game from Trae Young.
Yeah, it's been a great performance from him, really staying focused on quality shots.
Yeah, this is showing that they're not going to play at anybody else's pace but their own.
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. And now let's check out the lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for the second half of basketball. On the court for Atlanta, Hunter at the three with Collins at the four. Young is out there with Bogdanovich, and it's Capella in at the five. On the night, he's gone 2 for 2 at the stripe.
Find the lane. One shot.
The Heat leading by three. Oladipo, the pass to Butler. Back to Oladipo. Good on the bucket. Oladipo's got six.
I'm sorry, that's poor defense down low again. It's been a mismatch thus far in the paint.
They get a hand on it, and stolen by Bielitsa. Three-pointer. Count that one as his seventh make in 8 attempts. A scorching 88%.
And Hero getting to the spots where he can be very effective. That swagger he plays with is infectious.
Now, here is Young. Oladipo with a double team, tipped away, and the Hawks can't hang on to the ball. Let's take another look at the staunch defense during that mobile one block.
And you've got to take your defense up a notch in the playoffs. He takes it up about 3 notches on that block.
Miami's gone 5 of 10 from downtown tonight. 50% exactly. Butler dishes to Oladipo. The shot's good on the assist by Butler. Butler's got his third assist on the night.
How about that? Coming out to start the half, a perfect 3 of 3.
Looking to end the run. That's it, and the Miami lead is cut down now to just 8 points with the basket from Young.
Trae Young showing you variety. He could score in a lot of ways.
The pass to Bielitsa. Oladipo outside. Just 5 to shoot. Over Young. Oladipo misses.
And after burying 3 straight shot opportunities, finally a miss there. Still feeling the momentum, though.
Here's Hunter. He has 6. And the foul on Victor Oladipo. And that'll be his 3rd foul so far.
Oh, what a terrible foul there. The shot clock winding down, and he ends up bailing out the offense with a silly foul.
Achiuwa, he's checked in for Miami. It's stolen by Oladipo. It's hauled in by Clint Capella. Capella's got 8 rebounds in this game. Oladipo against Young. kicks it out to Collins. That three off the mark.
He's not the guy that you want to give a wide-open look from three-point range. They're lucky that that one doesn't cost them.
And there it is for him.
How about Hero gets inside and finds a way to sneak up his shot and get it to go.
Young pass to Capella. A three from Bogdanovich. Drills the three-pointer. Bogdanovich has got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Back to Oladipo. Shot clock at six. Fires, high post, and they turn over the 24-second buzzer, signaling the shot clock violation. The Hawks trail by seven. And Young kicks to Hunter. Outside Collins. Pass to Hunter. Just five on the clock. The nine-foot shot. That one wide left.
You know, they don't score on that shot, but they're going to be happy with those kinds of possessions.
He's got so many ways to score in the post. Just nifty, uses fakes. Has to have a body on him every time he's down there.
Now, here is Young. 24 points for him. And it's out of bounds. The Heat will take it the other way. Heat ball. And it's the Heat with the ball. They've led by as much as 10. Oladipo dishes to Butler. Good work there as it goes. Butler's got 9 points.
That is a tough two right there from Butler. Really his calling card. Rugged play and 100% effort.
Left side Collins. It's stolen by Adebayo. Here's Butler. A shot, no good. And Atlanta will come the other way. Young is double. Collins kicks to Young. Lock at six. And that one, good.
Trey Young showing off his finishing ability on the inside.
This will be his fourth shot at the line in this one. Gallinari, he's checked in for Atlanta. Heat also with a sub. Kendrick Nunn, he's checked in for Oladipo. And that one falls for Young. The Heat leading by six. Pass to Nunn. Three-pointer, Butler. Rebound, Atlanta.
His touch has left him in this quarter. Nowhere close to the kind of output they need from him.
Young passes to Capella. And here's Bogdanovich for three. The kick out to Young. The second chance effort. And Bogdanovich lays it in. He's got five.
Bogdanovich, we saw a little bit of this during the All-Star weekend. He can play with a little bit of flair. You know he's confident when he starts to show those signs.
Pass to Adebayo. Here's Butler. That's in, coming off an assist from Adebayo.
Yes, sir.
Adebayo's got his eighth assist in the game. The pass to Collins. Gallinari down low. Defended by Butler. Kicks it out to Bogdanovich. And there's the whistle. Three-second violation. Hawks making a switch here. Williams has checked in. Duncan Robinson, he's checked in for the Heat. Rogic comes in for Hero. The Heat leading by six. Rogic the pass to Nunn. Good ball movement here by the Heat. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
Adebayo on the inside knows he has to go up hard. He's going to get hit. And he forces the D to do it that time.
The Heat have looked good at the line tonight. They're perfect in four attempts.
Under six.
The first free throw is good. The Atlanta making some changes. Okongwu's checked in for Capella. Kevin Huerter comes in for Bogdan Bogdanovich. And Chris Dunn subbed in for Young. that's good as he hits both of his shots. And here's Dunn. He'll bring it up for the Atlanta Hawks. 8-point game. Here's Williams. It's hauled in by Bam Adebayo. Adebayo's got rebound number 9 now. What an effort here tonight. And he comes up with the deuce.
Yeah, he's got to knock that down if you give it to him. Uncompetitive there defensively.
The defense also looking defeated. The lack of hustle is driving the coaching staff a little bit batty right now.
And the basket is good. Got it to go through on the contact, so a free throw coming up. A great opportunity for a 3-point play. So far, he's hit all of his shots at the foul line, going 4 for 4. Bielitsa, he checks in for Miami. That free throw good from Gallinari. Miami leading by 7. Rockets the pass to Bielitsa. Some solid defense from Gallinari.
He gets a lot of points right there at the rim, but the defense determined not to give up the easy deuce there.
They get it back. Williams with a clean look. The Hawks again can't hit.
This feels like it's snowballed a little bit on them. The more he tries to shoot his way out of this slump, the worse it seems to get. They need him to get it together.
And despite the size disadvantage, attacking the heart of that defense.
Yeah, no stopping him on that play. Sometimes even the taller defenders are helpless to stop him.
Double team on Adebayo. Deep two from Robinson. Gallinari with the rebound. The Hawks trail by 9. Here's Herter. And it's off from 3-point range. Double team on Adebayo. Bielitsa passes to Dragic. Right side Robinson. Second shot opportunity. And there's the basket. Whistle blows and a chance for a 3-point play. Going to the line for 1.
And that's a lesson for the D. Fight harder on the glass.
Yeah, you just can't afford to give up second chance opportunities again and again.
DeAndre Hunter, he's checked in for Kevin Herter. Has gotten 1 of 6 three-pointers to drop since coming out of the locker room at halftime. Pass to Gallinari. And Gallinari throws it down.
Gallinari just jamming that one home off the drive like it was nothing.
Yes. Done against Dragic. Pass to Bielitsa. Here's Adebayo. Count it. And he's now 8 of 9 from the floor.
Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting it in the paint and continue to score consistently.
Dunn kicks to Williams. Oh, and the jam by Williams.
And credits the screen for giving him the space he needed to get to the rim.
For sure, GA allows him to come in with the sledgehammer.
Yeah, well, it's settle for the layup when you can attack the rim and rise up like that.
The Hawks trail by 12. Atlanta calls timeout.
And they're allowing too many points in the paint. Coach is going to let them hear about it.
Yeah, coach knows that. They know that. In the timeout, they're going to hear about it, make the adjustment.
Capella, he's checked in for Okongwu.
One more time, give it up.
Outside Williams. To the paint, here's Gallinari. Good, great play by Williams to set it up. Williams has got 5 assists tonight.
Disappointing as a player to have such a great game and still be trailing. Not over yet, though.
Now a timeout called by Miami.
Well, whether things are good, bad, or indifferent, coaches will have adjustments to make throughout the course of the game.
Yeah, not just there to pump up or to discipline players. You got to make sure that the coach makes the proper adjustments and has his team in the right mindset to carry it out.
Here's Dragic. He's got 13.
Feel like Bam Adebayo is 6'9". He covers so much ground.
Dunn kicks to Capella. Lob pass to Capella. Throws down the alley-oop slam.
And hard to decide which is better, the pass, the catch, or the slam.
Yeah, there's no wrong answer. Sensational alley-oop.
And that kind of sums up how this game is going.
Uh-huh. Attack-minded all the way.
Yeah, great read. Calls his own number and then sends it home.
Here's Capella, and the dunk by Capella. That gives him the double-double. 10 points and 11 rebounds.
Well, Gallinari does such a great job of recognizing the floor space, and that time, credit him with the assist.
Dunn outside. Back to Capella. He gets it to fall. That makes it just a single-digit lead. Capella's got 12 points in the game. Outside, Dragic misses the three. And here's Williams now. He'll bring it up for the Atlanta Hawks, trailing here by 8.
Well, it's such a challenge trying to alter anything that Lou Williams does just because you're on your heels most of the time.
Now here's Dragic. He's got 13. And Adebayo throws it down.
I tell you what, he is one guy you do not stand in the way of when he decides to attack the basket.
Oh!
And right now, Gallo just on fire. Love the amount of attempts he's getting.
And it's Dragic off the drive. Goes back up. Adebayo with the bucket. Adebayo's got 12 points in just the second half.
Defense shaking their heads. No idea how to stop him in this quarter. He's got him on the ropes.
The wing, Williams, and the quarter ends with some stifling defense right there. And so it's Miami in the driver's seat, up 8 points at the end of the quarter. Their lead is where it is because they've gotten good shots, a lot of good shots. And we'll be back with you shortly. While we have the chance now, folks, let's go to our State Farm assist of the game.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
Well, a great job with the eyes. And what separates great playmakers, as we know, is peripheral vision.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. On the floor for Miami, starting the fourth. They've got Bielica. Oladipo is out there with Dragic. Then it's Bam Adebayo. And it's Butler in at the three.
And Adebayo's game continues to grow. He's on fire right now.
Dragic against Dunn. Up and in on the layup.
A nice move to create a gap there in the defense and get to the bucket.
Inside, here's Adebayo, and Adebayo throws it down.
Watch out, when Adebayo gets vertical, that's a big bam.
Time call here. The Hawks decide to talk it over. And you look at Adebayo, what a contribution.
Well, I hope this one is not to draw up a play, but to think about how they're going to defend that man. He's putting up some major numbers.
for the Hawks. Collins checked in for Gallinari. Bogdan Bogdanovic comes in for Lou Williams. Young is subbed in for Dunn. Heroes checked in for the Heat. And keeping us updated from the sideline, let's swing it over to David Aldridge.
Kevin, I was able to listen in on Nate McMillan talking to his team. His emphasis was for more effort on the defensive end. He said, we have to do a better job of communicating and helping each other out. They're getting too many easy looks. Let's make it hard on them. Kevin, they're going to have to if they're going to slow down the hot shooting of their opponent.
Okay, David, much appreciated. Outside, Butler.
You know, altered shots don't show up on the official stat sheet, but as we saw there, he does a great job of doing that as well as collecting the rebound.
Miami leading by 8. And Oladipo, here we go. It's Bielitsa. Makes it off the glass.
These are bonuses. When you get Bielitsa inside to mix it up that way, that helps.
It's Young on the wing, guarded by Oladipo. And Trae Young hits from deep. Young's got 11 points here in just the second half.
Well, the rest of the team has looked pretty bad tonight, but he's done a fantastic job of scoring the ball and carrying the load on offense.
Oh, and the lead gets bigger on a ridiculous offensive sequence.
That dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop. Here's Young, and he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up.
The mentality of Trae Young, shoot first, shoot often, keeps defenders very active, in this case, too active.
Shooting two.
And that one falls for Young.
And even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
And so Young nails them both. So Oladipo will bring it up for Miami. We're in the final quarter of play here. 3 minutes in, and the shot goes in.
Now the defense head on a swivel as Oladipo had him in circles.
Passes it to Capella. Collins kicks to Bogdanovic. A pass to Young. Jacks up a three. Rebound by the Heat. Butler's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Hero passes to Oladipo. Outside Butler. Pass to Bielitsa. The shot's good on the assist by Butler. And now an 11-point Miami lead.
Yeah, 3 consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. The D had better start buckling down.
And they get it back. Collins looking around. 4 on the clock. The Hawks need to get off a shot here. Capella, and there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. Heat leading by 11. Here's Hero. Oladipo for 3. Gets the 3-pointer to fall. Oladipo's got 9 points now in just the second half.
He was sitting back a little bit there in the first half, but feels like showtime now, and he's ready to put some major points up on the board.
That one goes. Count it.
The threat of Trae Young, we talk so much about gravity in the NBA. It's unlocking some other scoring options. Strong take.
Butler, no good.
Well, if he wants to make the defense work, he's got to start knocking down the threes. Only 1 so far in this game for him, and none since halftime.
Young dishes to Collins. 5 to shoot. Bogdanovic, that's for 2. Offline from the top of the key. Oh, and a fast break for the Heat. And stolen by Bogdanovic. Pass to Hunter. And Adebayo sends it back.
And not a night he's going to want to remember, just not really able to score the basketball. The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
Atlanta again missing. The Heat beaten by 14. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. That one on Collins.
Bielitsa, a big guy who flows into offensive possessions and becomes an invaluable player in terms of the type of floor spacing you would want from a shooting big.
And he makes the first.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
And so he hits both. The Hawks trail by 16. Young outside. Young is double. Yep, that one goes. Young's got 17 now, just in the second half.
Shifty guard Trey Young finds his ways into some of those cracks and crevices.
Oladipo, the pass to Hero, to the inside, and stolen by Bogdanovich. Now, here's Hunter, guarded closer. And Bogdanovich kicks to Young. Hawks passing it around. It's Bogdanovich on the wing. Clock at four. Outside Collins. That ball. Nice feed that time from Bogdanovich. Bogdanovich has got his seventh assist of the game with that last one. Here's Oladipo. It's deflected.
Now you don't see a lot of shot blocks from Bogdanovich, but he is big enough to get it done.
Jump ball. Miami with the ball. Adebayo passes to Oladipo. Trail by 11. And Bogdanovich kicks to Young. The lead now in single digits. Young's got 38 points.
This is not a player who likes to be trailing in any game. That lights a fire.
Outside Butler. Basket good.
Jimmy Butler is effective scoring on the inside, so it's going to give him some chances to open up on the perimeter, and right there took advantage.
Young against Oladipo. Young is double. For the three, that's good, and the Heat lead is cut down now to just 8 points with the basket from Hunter.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
Double team on Adebayo. Butler with the ball. He's picked up by Collins.
Felt like he was getting more and more hungry as he got closer to the rim. Jimmy Butler just tenacious there.
That free throw good from Butler.
And it's been an outstanding game for them at the free throw line, not missing their chances when they get them.
The Heat making a switch here. Nunn's checked in. And he makes both free throws.
You don't hear about it much, but players who've had 5 or 6 seasons in the league, you wonder where their motivation comes from. Remember, Jimmy, the last pick in the first round in that 2011 draft. Maybe that edge is still there.
And the D has gotten a little bit laxed here, defending the triple.
And Bogdanovich picks up the foul. That's foul number 2 for him. Down low, he had stolen by by Capella.
And they've gotten careless, Kevin, no doubt about it, with their turnovers in the second half.
That's not going to make you a favorite target of your teammates. They'll think twice about feeding you if you're going to keep missing layups.
Atlanta with the ball. They're on a 13-4 run right now. A nice shot by Young.
Yeah, great outside shooting, really fueling this run.
And the Heat call time here.
And he could tell his guys were dragging a little bit, calling timeout to kind of let them catch their breath.
Ladies and gentlemen, dance team.
Present our New Balance player of the game, Bam Adebayo.
And what an amazing ball game we've seen from him. It's been a one-man show worth the price of admission all by itself. There wasn't anything he couldn't do on that court tonight.
Here's Nunn. Side Butler passes it to Bialica. In the corner, Nunn with it. Five on the clock. Over Collins. Adebayo. Adebayo on the follow. Adebayo's got 36.
Love the determination he showed there, getting himself into good position under the glass.
With the presence of mind to know just where the rebound was going to come down. Well timed. To the inside. That's good, and the Heat lead is cut down to just 4 points in the bucket from Young.
Embracing the big moment is Trae Young.
The pass to Bialica. Here's Adebayo. And Adebayo throws it down.
And watch out. You don't bring the whole basket down on top of you, young fella.
I don't think he ever wanted to let go of the rim. Young from outside. And it's Miami with the rebound. At one point, they led by 16. Well, they're past the Nunn. Back to Butler. Made that one. It's his seventh of the contest. 7 for 15 from the floor.
Just a great show of Butler's upper body strength right there as he plays through the contact.
Time call here. The Hawks decide to talk it over. They trail by 8. We've got 1:18 left in the fourth quarter. From outside, drains the three-pointer. Young's got 49 points in the game.
And this young guy relishes the pressure, stepping up there, confident in the clutch.
Going to the Brown Bio.
Oh, just a picture-perfect alley-oop. You gotta love that.
A little surprise, Greg. He didn't go for the big slam, but it works just the same. And another one falls. That gives him 51.
Making it look easy.
To the paint. The kick outside to Butler. No good on the three. And here's Young. He'll bring it up for the Hawks. It's a five-point game. And finished off by Collins.
The big man coming through. Collins delivering. That's the big fella.
Pass to Adebayo. It counts.
And that's just cold-blooded right there. He's taking no prisoners.
Confidence is sensational, and it feels like no one is going to stop him tonight from scoring.
Time call here. The Hawks decide to talk it over. They're trailing by five. We've got 28 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Butler.
A split second late, but almost came up with a steal there.
Real close, and I'm sure next time you might time that a little bit better and get a hand on it.
And the Hawks with possession here. Trailing by five.
Someone's open. Trae Young scanning and finds it.
And the Heat call time here. They're in front by three. There's 25 seconds left in the game. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock, and now we've got the intentional foul. We've got 22 seconds left to play in the final quarter, and he commits the intentional foul. The first one, and that gives them a 4-point cushion. And so both free throws are good, and it's a 5-point game.
Perfect from the line. It's now a 2-possession game.
Young. It's good. What a beautiful shot to bring him to within three.
Now, the top scorers in this league, like Trae Young, could be. They get buckets when it's not easy to get buckets.
You can't let him hold the ball and just milk those 5 seconds away.
He hits the first one, and that gives them a 4-point cushion. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a 5-point game.
Ooh, I think that's a wrap, and I can tell you, you can't have more pressure-packed free throws than the ones that are going to seal the game. And maybe not the first guy you think about, Collins in the clutch.
They foul intentionally. That's what they have to do at this point.
No choice but to foul there, but he's probably the last guy you want to see on the line.
makes the first, and that makes it a three-point lead. And so he drops them both. It's a four-point ball game. Young way outside, off the mark. And they do it. They'll move on to round two. What a performance through the entire first round. Greg sweeping in four games.
And they really had a tremendous series. Watching how well these guys played as a unit has got to be scary for their round two matchup.
It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Thank you, Kevin. Jimmy, you have become a star in this league, big part of the team. Have those expectations put more pressure on you individually?
No pressure. I think I'm a do what I do each and every night. I'm not going to play well every night. So I just got to focus on me, this team. Can't worry about the outside influences.
A real leader, Jimmy. Thank you for your time. Back to you, Kevin.
David, thank you as always. Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us during this first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. For Brett Berry, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. See you next time.